Hi, I'm Mickey Turner. And I guess it's that time of year where I have to explain who and what I am to people I don't know. But before we do that, why don't I just catch you up on some of my most recent happenings?
Hang on.
Now we're taking video. So Rebecca, you just got off a plane and now you're on an outrigger. Yeah. That's what Jersey girls are made of. That's what's up. Bite on.
I need to use the internet for just a second.
We're trying to get something to eat, man. Come on.
But I have the remote.
But you got the remote.
The mouse.
The mouse?
This is the mouse.
I got the mouse
to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright.
Okay, so by now you probably think I'm the most creative person you've ever met or the craziest. Both of those assessments would be correct. But let's go back. So, alright, my name is Mickey Turner, you know that. I'm a lecturer at the Annenberg School of Communication and Journalism in the Journalism Department. I teach photojournalism, visual journalism, which is a new track that I'm the lead instructor for, where we teach people who already know how to use their phones to use their phones to make content, video and still. I also teach sports commentary, and right now I'm in the process of guiding our MS students through a very ambitious project where we are looking at the evolution of news coverage when it comes to race, religion, gender, and politics. Why? Because I'm crazy. What was I thinking? But honestly, they're doing such a great job. This is going to be an epic project and package, and I can't wait until we're done in like 6.5 weeks. It's going to challenge the way you think, I promise. So, what else did I do? Well, I spent 35 years as a working journalist. I was the first African-American female to be a sports columnist at a major daily newspaper. And I also had a dream job for a while covering the Lakers and the Clippers, but you know, that dream job turned into a nightmare when I started praying for them to both to lose in the first round so I could go to Europe. So that's when I got out of sports. And I don't want to bore you with the rest of my resume, which is really kind of long and extensive because I've had like 99 jobs. But anyway, I will say I worked at 3 or 4 newspapers, a couple of magazines. I've worked in television at ESPN. I've worked online at AOL and MSNBC, where I also was a columnist, and I produced web content for AOL. I even did a little stint in PR as Cheryl Lee Ralph's publicist during her Jamaican Film Festival days. So I've been around the block a few times, and I'm happy to be in this class. It looks really interesting. I'm happy to meet all of you, if only virtually, and to reconnect with some people I already know, only virtually. So let's make it happen. Have a good semester. And I am not going to say those two words everybody always says. I'm tired of them. Okay? So I'm just going to say, you do you.